Xbox Pasty Crisps. Do you get 2 for $5? Yeah. And then it's not very hard. Reward Magnum Ice Cream Bars. 2 for $9. Then you get a Pillsbury Toaster Strudel. Scrimpies for 2 for $5. You get a Waterfront Bistro Haddock Filet for $3.99. Single item price $4.99. Buy 5 or more, mix and match. $6. Then you get Ajax and Palmolive. Yeah, for $3.49. That's not bad at all. You get shrimps. Waterfront Bistro. You know we live in Maine and we have fresh fish. Lobster and stuff, you know that, right? Yeah. Lobster meat. And you know this is fresh lobster meat. Okay, let me flip that page over real quick. Okay, we are back and we have some Coca-Cola, 2 liters. It's like $1.25. A single item price is $3 for $5. And then you get Chips Ahoy or the Oreo, family size cookies or crackers for $2.99. The single price is $3.99. just came today in the mail. And that is, you can make any five or more mix or match. Yeah, this is Kraft Philadelphia cream cheese bricks or just crack an egg for $1.99. Usually it's cost $2.99. And Philadelphia cheesecake, cheese. Oh, I love cheesecake. Oh, so yummy. I make cheesecake. And then you have even the single layers of Kraft Singles or Philadelphia cream cheese. $2.99. You get a Maxwell House coffee. Oscar Mayer, fully cooked bacon. I never had that. I always get my fresh bacon. It's a single item price for $4.99. And then down here you have single smart milk. It's coffee made creamers. Fresh milk, and that's a bird eye, frozen vegetables for $1.99, and broccoli. Yeah, and what you got here is, hold on, one second. It's a signature from the panel. I think Newton has a pasta and canned vegetables, select. 79 cents. And you can get single item price is 10 for $10. Wow. What we got here? Our fresh baked muffins. 4 count for $3.99 in the bakery section. Yeah.